Welcome to the Great Island Cookoff,
where each week two home chefs go head to head creating Caribbean culinary masterpieces in hopes of being named the winner of the Great Island Cookoff. Our contestants will have 4 hours to prepare a 3-course meal using our main ingredients sponsored by the U.S. Meat Exporters Federation, representing U.S. pork and U.S. beef.
It has so much flavor in and of itself, like you don't have to manipulate it so much. It is actually a very good piece of meat. It's actually very tender. It's not a lot of fight that I'm receiving.
3, 2, 1, time. Step away from the table.
It's very hard to get high quality meat. You either overcook it or really undercook it, but this was perfectly cooked.
He definitely got me. It is tasty. It is flavorful.
The winner of this episode's Great Island Cookoff is...